The universal suffrage in Hong Kong is being suppressed by the Chinese government, and Hong Kong students now are trying to make a movement to strike for a real universal suffrage in Hong Kong. So we, the student in Paris, is trying to support the movement in Hong Kong and spread the news to foreigners in the place we are living. For example, we have a demonstration in the United States, Canada, and other European countries. So we as Hong Kong students have the responsibility to support the movement in Hong Kong. And I think we have the responsibility to promote this in Paris too. So today we gather together and to try to promote the spirit of the student movement in Hong Kong.
Thank you.
Thank you.